Pretty good for a two-year-old.
My name's Joe Campbell. I'm a farrier here at Belmont Racetrack. I'm a third-generation blacksmith. Started with my dad in 1970. You know, our job is probably a generational job. It's been passed through usually fathers to sons. Our main job is to change shoes on the horses. You know, we do our usual routine in the morning. We check them, make sure the feet are okay. We change them as needed, usually. If it's turf shoes or dirt shoes. And we have a regular regimen. We usually work 5-6 days a week, and we just go about our business every morning. And then usually we're done later in the afternoon. Let's move to the other side. Our tools go back years and years. I've got a hammer that my dad made for me. It's probably 60 years old. It looks like it just came out of the box. We haven't changed really probably in 50 years. Three last shoe, take a deep breath, and then we're ready. I shot a firm 1978. At that time, I was working with my dad, and my dad got hurt. So it kind of fell to either me or my twin brother, and Lazbro at the time said, it's gonna be a Campbell choose the horse regardless, father, son, or brother. Am I convinced it'll happen this year? I don't know. I wish them all the luck in the world. It'd be great for the game. You get a Triple Crown winner, only luck will tell. I have three sons and a stepson, and they've all got their thing they like to do. I'm happy for them, and I'm proud that they're all doing what they want to do. The Campbell trade ends with me, fortunately, but it is what it is. Had a great run. Great run.